is a whoopie cushion. Whoopie cushion. And whenever you sit on it, this happens. It makes a fart sound. So first...
What happened?
Take the whoopie cushion, and then blow in this tiny wee hole. And then, put it on a chair or something, and when you sit down, it makes that sound. So, I'm gonna go and prank my mom.
Hello, cat boy. Okay, so Janek, ready.
Hey, mom, can you sit down?
Actually, do you need a rest for a minute? You know, I'm really...
Oh, we didn't stop walking the whole time we were there, was we? Tracy!
We're putting
that on YouTube!
Not really.
Yes!
No, YouTube?
Well, you are on YouTube!
Janek! Yeah. Can you bring Lukas?
Hey, Lukas.
Yeah?
Wait a second.
Oh.
Wait, let me put a cushion underneath.
I know what you got in it. Cushion it is.
I know what's into the middle.
I know it's the one.
Well, I can't even watch it.
I know it's the one cushion. Oh, it's not the one cushion. No.
Go on. Did you hear that little? I love to sing. I've been cracking my dad for like 1800 seconds.
Hey, you have new ball. Show me new ball. And why this ball is so special?
This one?
Yeah.
Because it's a rugby ball!
It's what, a ball?
Rugby.
Janek! This was crazy! It's a rugby ball. Show me what is different between normal ball and rugby ball.
That a rugby ball is...
Show me! No... Come on!
It's round.
Put here.
It's like... Here, let me go and get you.
Lukas, you choose this one ball?
Look. No, I actually choose it. I choose it.
Is this cool?
Yeah. A basketball is round.
Yeah?
And it can bounce. And a rugby ball is not round. It's diagonal. And it cannot bounce.
It can actually bounce.
Just a little bit. But the opposite of a
basketball. Uh-huh. And Lukas, where is your ball?
Really low. So,